Today on The Nation Speaks, a police officer in Alabama sentenced to 25 years for murder, calling for a retrial. In this exclusive interview, his wife speaks out for the first time. Next, we often hear those who don't learn from history are doomed to repeat it. In America Q&A, we ask, how important do you think it is to learn history? Finally, in our second America Q&A, what's one improvement you'd like to make in your own life?